Today I have a Wacom Urban tutorial where I suggest tips and tricks helping you create cool looking graffiti tags in Adobe Illustrator. Welcome back everyone, Tom here with Satori Graphics. You may have seen some of my speed art videos where I design graffiti lettering or tags. Well today, I will show you exactly how to do that with a Wacom tablet and Adobe Illustrator. You do not need a super fancy ultra expensive tablet to create designs like this. In fact, I think I have one of the most basic models you can find. For graffiti tags, we will want to create a new brush setting that is similar to a marker pen nib. You see street graffiti like this, we want to emulate that style. Go up to the brush menu in Adobe Illustrator and click Add New Brush. We want to use the calligraphy brush and then use the similar settings to mine here, creating a brush similar to a marker pen. The card in the corner above is a link to a video that explains these specific brush settings more deeply. Great. Now with the brush tool, write your graffiti letters. For the purposes of this video, I'm just going to write art. Nothing too fancy. Once you're happy, select it all, and then go to Object, Path, and Outline Stroke. This will mean you can resize the artwork while still having the lines staying proportional. We want to create a new brush that is rounder and thinner. Check the thickness and hit Command Z to go back a step, which erases the mark. When you have the thickness that's right for you, start adding in your details. What details and how it looks is up to you, of course. It's just artwork after all. I like to make it look sketchy and kind of penciled in. Go ahead and finish all of your details, and I will be back right after I've done mine. As you can see, I have gone for a sketchbook kind of style. You can use various different brushes and brush sizes throughout the whole design. Now, one last thing though, make a new brush for adding in your name or your signature. Once you've done that, select everything and outline the stroke again. To duplicate the work, highlight it all and hold down Alt until you see this icon and click and drag. We can now change the color to whatever we want. The final part is to add our graffiti design over an image. Highlight the artwork and then hit Command C to copy, or right click and copy. and then in Photoshop have your image open, then hit Command V to paste, or right click and paste. From here you can edit it, add effects, and do whatever you want. So there, a quick tutorial on making graffiti tags with a Wacom tablet in Illustrator. If you found this helpful or enjoyed the video, hit the like button, and please leave a comment letting me know what you want to see on this channel. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.